I'd like to see you try.
I didn't just want to write that sketch. I was destined to write it. You see, Alice Swan wasn't just any movie star. Uncle Morty used to send me to the movies.
Here's a nickel, kid.
Cheer up and go. And though I was only 7, I discovered heaven at the RKO. Blue lights, pink lights, stars in the ceiling, an organ as big as a Buick, with a screen as tall as the Great Wall of China, red rug, gold stairs, porcelain angels, and everything bigger and better and larger than love. At first, I was strictly a Western man. Saturday afternoon, I saw Defender of the Crown, Warner Brothers, 1941 Technicolor, starring Alan Swan. Daring, vulnerable, kind but courageous, a hero as big as a Buick, with a cape, a sword, and a bear. This just don't come up in regular conversation. Well, sure as possible. I met my mom in 34. Maybe had a little fling with her in a cabana at the Chateau Marmont. There was every reason to believe that